Hi Scott, so here's the next possible design iteration for the shows, where you've got the pullers. They're going to hopefully pull the yarn to draw the tail ends in. So I'll give you a quick splice demonstration. So they're in crisscross, and as you'll see, when the splice, it'll pull the yarns to hopefully pull the tail ends in. And then you're left with the resulting neat, strong splice.